Good afternoon, folks. We have no doubt that when the count is finished, Senator Harris and I will be declared the winners. I ask everyone to stay calm, all the people to stay calm. The process is working. The count is being completed, and we'll know very soon.
And we think we will win the election very easily. We think there's going to be a lot of litigation because we have so much evidence, so much proof, and it's going to end up perhaps at the highest court in the land. We'll see. But we think there'll be a lot of litigation because we can't have an election stolen like this.